What's something you were praised for as a child that you would actually never want your kids to do now? I'll go first. Having their whole life planned out. Sometimes not having a plan is a really good thing.